Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. That sounds weird. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the Blue Room or whatever. I'm listening to Righteous Brothers. Soul and Inspiration. I have listened to songs from Righteous Brothers before, but I don't know this one, so I'm listening to this one. So let's get into this video. At very awkward places, but it cannot be helped. You know the drill, you know the vibe that's starting the right. So the starting was very iconic, if I do say so myself. Like, I just want to smile like a little, like an idiot, like for no, well, it's not for no reason. Their voices, like, I like that a lot. Like, hearing it makes me want to smile. Like, I'm just saying, like, their voices.
I can't make it without you. And I'm telling you, honey, you're my reason for laughing, for crying, for living, and for dying.
I shouldn't listen to songs like this because they make me act like such a girl. Yes, I am a girl, but I don't act all girly. That's the difference right there. But this song is just like, it's so cute, it's so soulful. It makes me want to smile, and their voice is just like, it does something to my heart. It's like, skip a beat, yes. How have I never heard this before? When he comes in and do that.
Ooh.
such a damn pretty song. These men are like, girl, you're my inspiration. You're my inspiration. Every time when he goes down into that low rumbly voice, like, child. So now there's that Righteous Brothers song that I've never heard, and that obviously is gonna be on my playlist now, because like, if you like this direction, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next TED Talk or whatever.